On the 10th day, or on the 8th day of Christmas, my science teacher gave to me Octa Maids of Milken. See? She's Milken.
Monofield! Notice there's one plane, one bomb, one tree, one man, and one bush.
Hint of formers!
There's five different formers, and that one's sad.
Die whale. As you can see, there are two dead whales.
One day, I was walking home to my home in the hills, when I walked by and saw a four-headed llama. I named it the Tetra Llama.
This is Princess Tri, and she meets him.
Which is Mr. Carbon.
And there are three flowers.
The Hexabeaver. Notice the six tails.
This is the Decamike. Notice one mic and then nine other mics in the game.
Notice the nine squares.
Squares.
These are nanosquares.
Squares.
This is a mono baseball. Notice how there's only one baseball.
These are the penta players. Notice how the biggest man is hitting everyone in the face.
This is a mono eye pumpkin.
Notice the eye. That's one.
This is Trisaurus. Notice the three heads, three arms, three hats, and three legs.
This is Decatray. He has 10 arms.
Introducing the world's newest superhero, Mono Man.
Introducing Heptaduck. The hunter says, what the duck? It has 7 eyes.
Octa, listen, blood.
Presenting Tri Candy Corn. Notice the three sections, 1, 2, 3. Part of the Candy Chronicles. Rated PGC.
This is the Monoclops. It has 1 eye, 1 horn, 1 mouth, 1 arm, 1 body, and 1 leg. It's the Dinocorn. You've never seen anything like it. It has 2 horns. See? 2 horns, because 2 are better than 1.
This is Tri Buttocks. Tri, well, there's 3 of them. And sorry that you can't see them. They have been censored.
This is Hexa Hockey, because there are 6 pucks.
This is Pentapig. He has 5 tails, as you can see, and this is Porky Pig.
This is Decaroni, because I have 10 pepperonis on my pizza. Mono Dilator, Tri Friends, have 1 heck of a day.
The adventures of Carmen, Maddie, and Kylie all begin here. Woohoo!
Mono Beaver, because he's one of a kind. Woohoo!